what'd you choose?
I don't know. I just randomly picked it.
I bet you that rolls a four. That was close.
One all.
Who goes first?
I'll go first.
Foolish Burial to send Old Lion from my deck to my graveyard.
Because you are foolish?
Yes. I'm very foolish. Effect Old Lion activates, I get a token. Mega Raptor's effect activates, I get a token.
Oh, this is going to be fun token day. Yeah.
Yep. Alright. Mega Raptor's effect to tribute a token. Add one from my deck to my hand. I add Tether Wolf.
Fancy.
Effect of Olion to banish. Get another normal summon, Tether Wolf. Tether Wolf effect. Token. Mega Raptor effect. Token.
Dang.
Inner battle, swing 17, swing 19. Set, go.
I'll draw. I will.
Yes, you're being nice.
I'm being nice.
I will normal summon.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Hey, watch out.
Which allows me to special summon Dynamis or Terrace up, since all the monsters I control is a Dynamis. And I will.
I'll get the.
Yeah, life
total. Oh yeah. Are you guys good with there? Or?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay. Yeah,
that's,
I didn't think of that. Yeah,
we good. I will set a card. I'll head to battle phase.
Okay.
21.
Okay. So due to his effect of me having tokens on board, he's not destroyed by battle. So I will take damage though. 19, so I'll take 200.
So he's not that overpowered.
Right.
Kill your one of your tokens.
Activate draw muscle. Cannot be destroyed by battle this phase, and I draw one card.
Yeah. So fancy, aren't ya? Here you go.
Drop. Alright, I'm gonna tribute a token to get Link Spider.
Oh, my goodness.
Then, I'm gonna use right. Hold on. Not do that. Use his effect.
Yeah.
Add one from deck to hand. And I'm gonna search. Yeah, we'll go ahead and search. Not right hand. Another Tether Wolf. Bread and butter of this deck right there.
Bread and butter? Hey, that sounds pretty good.
That does sound really good.
Just because it's bread and butter doesn't mean it's not good.
Alright. Right in. Use his effect.
Did you normal summon?
Normal summon.
I'll toy tribute.
Which does?
If activate this card when a monster is normal summon, destroy all monsters on the field.
So I lost my Link Spooter. Rest day. Right in's effect. It's a pitch. Solemn Warning. Get a token. Mega Raptor's effect. Get a token. Enter battle.
Before you enter battle, I'll activate Pendulum Reborn.
Okay.
To special summon down to Psychic Care Box.
Okay. Still good? Alright. Enter battle. On Mega Raptor, I'm going to activate Sonic Boom. What this does, he's the only card that is able to attack. His attack is doubled, and at the end of the during the end phase, of this turn, all other machine type monsters are destroyed, but since I control tokens, they'll stay. So 19 to him. Times 2, which is...
Times 2 is...
It would be...
That would be...
4,038.
Yeah. Minus
21.
That's...
I'm so bad at
that. So 38 minus 21 is...
17.
17. My brain is not working today.
Alright. During the end phase...
Yeah.
Or let me set my cards first. Set 2. During the end phase, tokens are destroyed.
Oh, they die?
Because I use Sonic Boom. It destroys all machine type
monsters. Oh, yeah. But
since I have tokens, they didn't go.
I will draw. Not what I was hoping for. I'll set. I'll activate Ignite Reload, I'll reveal Pendulum Monster, shuffle it, and I'll draw one card.
There you go, man.
Okay, draw my one. Set a card. I mean, not set a card. Set a defense mode, and then my turn.
Draw. Tether Wolf. Tether Wolf's effect.
Token.
Yep.
Bum, bum, bum. Bum,
bum. Overlay for 7.
Oh my goodness. He's overlaying.
Drake a sack.
I'll activate Compulse.
Nice. Good job.
Still got the good old Compulse.
Yeah. All right. Activate United We Stand on Mega Raptor.
What does that one do again?
Gains 800 attack for each face-up monster I control. Token 3.
Oh, yeah. Tokens are face-up.
8, 16, 24. So he is... 43. Attack your face down.
18.
Ah, you did me dirty.
Are you going to keep the rest of this country?
Exactly. Set one. Go.
I draw. I'll set a card and end my turn.
Hamstrat. Attack 11.
Quaking Air Force.
Ooh. Everything goes face down, right?
Change out, yep. Face down defense move.
And I cannot change them. Okay. Okay. Well, since you done me that way.
Hey, at least you can use them for materials.
They're face down. I can't get their effect while they're face down. But I can, however,
this one.
Three.
Oh, that's scary. Synchroll. Oh, that's scary.
Decode?
Oh. See, I don't get why he has an arrow facing my way.
So you can special summon. That's part of his effect. Go.
I draw. I face card down. No.
Draw. Tether wolf effect to get a token. Swing 17.
Mirror Force.
Okay.
Destroy all your opponent's attack position monsters.
Okay. His attack still goes through.
Yeah.
Because he's not destroyed. So, in doing that, I'm going to activate his second effect, which increases his attack to 25. So he gains 800 attack if I tribute a token.
Oh my goodness, Heart of the Card.
No kidding, you better have some Heart of the Cards. Go.
Heart of the Card. That's a failure. Here you go, buddy Roo.
Draw. Attack.
Yeah.
What'd you get?
I gotta play it.
You gave me a run. You gave me a pretty good run for my money, though. Sent my Draco sack back to my deck. Ah, that was rude.
You're like, I'm gonna play this planet. I'm gonna like, no.
No,
can't
you're not.
Play that. No.
No, I refuse.
I refuse. Oh, you're gonna attack with everything. No, I'm gonna Quaking Mirror Force it.
You did. You Quaking Mirror Force the heck out of me.
Oh, you have tokens. Oh yeah, Mirror Force doesn't affect you. Oh yeah. Oh. Yeah. So yeah, I added all the. I got drowning. I got mirror force. And I got quaking. I got all of them from the actual deck. From the legendary one, Cyber Infinity in them.
It's a good deck, man. Alright, you ready for round two?
Yeah, I'll win this round. I got this round.
You got this round?
Yeah, I got this round.
I believe in you, man.
I'll get monsters. You won't get that good luck from him. I'll get my monster that I need.
Alright, so who goes first?
I'll go second.
You're going second? Alright.
I did bad first time first, so let's see second.
Alright.
Yeah, I actually don't mind this hand.
Set one, go.
I draw. I activate Terraform.
Yep.
To get my spell card. Or field spell. What a coincidence. There's the top four cards. Oh, that's funny. Cut. I'll activate Demonic Power Load. All my Dynamis monster gain plus 300 attack, and you may not activate spell cards during battle phase.
Okay.
I will.
Let me know before you enter battle phase.
Set Pendulum Scale for 6. Set Pendulum Scale for 3.
Okay.
And I'll Pendulum Summon. I'll set 2. I guess battle phase. Try to attack for 28.
20. Yep. One works.
Here we go.
During your end phase, I activate Scapegoat.
Get your scapegoat out of here. I don't like them. They look goats.
I draw. Switch to attack.
Oh. Oh.
Special summon him. Creature slot.
I was gonna play. So like before you played him, I was gonna compulsion.
Okay.
That was probably a little too late.
That's fine. No, that'll hit. So I am still gonna creature swap.
Yeah. No.
Activate United We Stand on Spinos.
Why?
Because I can.
Spinos is my favorite.
Well, you might have something good over there. So do I still get the 800?
All Dynamo's Punch. Oh, yeah. All on the you gain the 300, but
okay.
Not the activate.
Okay.
Card effect.
So 1, 2, 3, 4. So 32 plus 28. That'd be 3. It'd be 6,000 attack. Attack token.
Storing mirror corset. So I return all attack position monster to our hands.
Yep.
Yeah, I didn't kill it.
Yeah. Alright. Alright. I see how we're doing. Your turn.
Draw. Let's go. I'll put us on for 2.
Okay.
Link Spider.
Will Impala?
Not ooh.
Will Impala effect?
Not big ooh.
Synchro from my hand.
Definitely not a big ooh.
Nope.
That's definitely gonna hurt.
Yes, it is. So, I'm gonna bring out Black Rose.
No!
Synchro for 7. Black Rose Dragon hits the field. Everything dies.
Does it target it?
It's just field nuke, man.
I don't remember if I can negate that. No, it doesn't target it, yeah.
Destroy all other cards on the field. Your turn. Let me see if that's all monsters or all other cards.
If a Damas card you control be destroyed by battle or opponent's card effect, I could destroy this instead. It does say target. It just says if it would be destroyed.
Okay.
So like,
you can destroy that, but it still destroys all cards on the field.
Oh yeah, true. Then on what happened, really. Then.
So you would get to save one.
Save that one. Oh, and this one too.
All other cards on the field.
So he's suicidal.
Yes, I am suicidal.
My go.
Your go.
I draw. Special summon.
Okay. I'm going to use. Well, let me know before you go into your battle phase.
Battle phase.
Banish him from grave. Get a token. Yep.
25 directly.
Yep.
In turn.
Drop.
Why would Delrose Taco be suicidal?
I'm gonna reveal from the top of my deck.
Activates token
21. Go.
All right.
No, don't do it. It's a bad card.
Mega Raptor. Banish a lion. Mega Raptor.
That's gonna be fun, isn't it?
I'm gonna see if I can do something with it, but I'm not sure that I can. It does not look like I'm going to be able to do what I want to do.
Darn.
Activate limiter removal.
What does that do again?
Doubles the attack of all face-up machine-type monsters. Are they machines? What?
Hey, they...
Wait, I currently control.
Oh, man.
All machine-type monsters...
Darn. Darn.
Until the end phase. During the end phase, destroy those monsters. So that's, what did we say that was?
Double 19.
It's 38?
38.
38. So 38 to your...
25.
Yep.
But then, so you'd kill him, but before he would attack, I would activate this to kill that.
Mind if I read it?
Yeah. I think that's how... You can activate traps during...
He's destroyed by battle or card effect. You can target one card your opponent controls. Destroy it. Yes.
So, they would battle.
Yep.
So I would take that damage.
Yep.
So that's... 38 minus 25 is...
That's 13.
13. And then his effect would kill that. Before. Yep. So he'll die, though, still.
I still dealt 2 damage. Go.
Directly.
Yep.
And my turn.
Draw. Go.
Before your end step, I'll activate Diamond Sally to get 2 pendulums since I don't control any.
Okay.
6, 3.
Nice.
It has another interesting ability too.
Does it destroy one card on the field? Kinda.
It returns to your hand.
It's just as bad.
I draw. I return. Tribute this. I'll pendulum. Summon for one. Swing for game.
Yes. Good job, sir. You did me dirty.
I got my creatures, at least.
Did he get you, Jesse?
He got me.
It's 1-1.
I've never beaten Jesse. I think I beat you once, but that was
I think so.
Melrose Taco trying to commit suicide.
Good job, man.
Trying to commit suicide.
I blew up his board with Black Rose. You got me. Oh, you got me good.
See, I like that trap card. So they have, like, because you can minimize their board a little and do some damage.
Yeah.
And you get your pendulums you need.
Yeah. I wish I could have gotten a token off of that, but I didn't have anything.
What'd you face down? Set face down for your...
Coltwing.
Coltwing.
It wouldn't have helped me. I was actually hoping to pull a Hamstrat, but I didn't get one.
Round 3.
Yes, the final round.
It's the final
The one to decide them all.
The one ring that will fade.
Yep.
Probably
I'm going to make you go first.
Oh, wow. Wow. Of course, Jesse. Of course you would. Because you knew I did that first time around.
That's not it. I just want the draw.
You just want that good old draw?
Yes, I do.
All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go. Come on, get that good card. Actually, I will take those.
Nice.
All right, you ready? This is what we're going to do. We're going to pendulum 3. Pendulum 6 and 3, sorry.
No, you're good.
Pendulum 2.
Okay.
Link summon.
Okay.
For Scarboy. That would be my turn.
Draw. Little Impala?
Yep.
Sink for 6 from my hand?
No, don't like it.
Bring out horse? Since I used an effect monster?
You get one of those effects?
Yes. I can target one other face-up card on the field and negate that card's effects.
He gains every water type plus 500.
Negate his effects. And then I'm going to swing 23 to Miss Starboy.
He's 14. So that's...
9.
But Starboy's effect...
His effects are negated.
Graveyard effect. Can you activate graveyard's effect?
Negate that target's effects. So negating all of his effects.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
I will set 2. Go.
I will draw. I play Dynamis Charge.
Okay.
Whenever it's activated, I may add one Dynamis monster from my deck to hand.
Okay.
What is he?
23.
23. Nice. Now pen up summon. For two?
Okay. You're good.
He loses 100 attack and defense for each Dynamis card I control. So 100, 200, 300, 400, 500 attack and defense.
So he's 19.
25.
So I take 6.
17 directly.
I'm going to use his effect.
Make him a token.
So I'm going to take 900, right?
Yeah.
Draw muscle. Draw, it cannot be destroyed.
Here you go.
Draw.
Where is it going? What? We're tied in health? What, that's
we
like,
are.
That's actually weird to see.
Alright.
What you gonna do? You gonna play that card? Play that
I'm
card.
Gonna play a card.
I'm gonna play that card. And then that card. Oh, scary card, man.
Blue and Paula?
Oh, yeah, that's scary.
Sink for 7.
And that's gonna hurt, Johnny.
Let's bring out Conqueruda.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Switch that to attack.
Let me guess. Creature. Yeah.
Creature swap.
Yeah, let me guess. Yeah.
Which one?
How do I choose?
You get to pick which monster you want. I take.
Oh, my God. I don't know, actually, because they're both good.
Okay,
he won't help you as much.
Alright, and I'm going to activate Supply Squad. Swing 27 on my token. Or 24. 24 on my token.
I take 24? Because he's 0? Not my right, bro.
I'm going to activate Creature Swap
again
during my second main phase.
So both so our builds are like part of us.
Yeah.
And so it's been visually.
And I will leave it to your turn.
Yeah, like if you go first phase, you need to get some fights out of your advantage. Either we rotate every phase or like outdoor
play. Set a card. Dynamis Rush.
Okay.
A special summon one Dynamis Monster from my deck to hand. I mean, from my deck to battlefield.
Yeah.
Okay. panel almost. Okay, that's
cool.
Dead. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Cut. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're good.
And his effect to activate, because after battle calculation, we both would die.
Why would we both die?
His effect.
Okay, so they both go?
Yeah.
Alright, I activate supply squads. If a monster you control is destroyed by battle or card effect, draw one card.
Main phase.
Okay.
Oh, pendulum summon.
Okay.
Activate time manic power lord load.
Okay.
Then I'll end my turn.
Right in. His effect. Two tokens. One of those is going into attack position.
No. 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 No.
Creature spot. Which one do you want to give me? Him?
Yeah. Gosh. That's the third one at least.
Yeah, that is the third one.
Mm. They all lose 400, but he gains. Wait, 300 wouldn't count, so he negated it.
Right, Tim?
Yeah.
Swing on token?
Yeah, take 24 dread. Oh, sorry.
Oh, not put.
That's cool.
Alright, and how big is he?
Plus the 300, but minus the 100, 200, 400.
So he's...
Actually, no, I would only take 2,000 because of his that.
Okay.
I can't read cards wrong.
Plus
400. Because it minus the 400 of it.
Alright.
So he's 2,000.
It's 2,000, eh?
Yeah.
Go.
I will draw. Oh, pendulum summon.
Okay.
I'll go to battle phase.
Okay.
26, 27, 28 to your 2,000.
Okay. And due to his effect? No, I don't want to do that. I'm going to use supply squad's effect to draw a card. So I take
800. And then I'll 2,000.
Amstrad?
Yeah, and he loses 100, 200, 300, 400, 500. To 11.
He's at 600.
Minus 2,000.
So, minus
18, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14. If I didn't have correctly.
Okay.
And then, here we go. I know why he didn't die.
Sure.
I'm smart about it now. I should probably put the token in.
Set. Go.
Set. Battle phase. 2,000.
second attack. Or no, go ahead and... But I am going to activate that. Get my other token. And I'm going to activate Supply Squad and draw one more. Alright.
Main phase.
Okay.
Link.
The Starboy.
And then my Dynamis Charge effect will activate.
Okay. I don't know, I haven't opened it yet.
Three. So I didn't pin on something. Then I'll contact Fusion.
Send the materials first.
What?
Send the materials first. Send them.
Do they go to the graveyard?
No, actually. He's doing a horn of heaven. He's gone. He has one. Because he's rude.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Go ahead.
Drop.
Attack.
During the end phase, that goes.
Good, get out of here.
Oh, no, I'm sorry, sir. This is a tournament. It's gone.
What?
It's gone. Yeah. Okay. That's fine. Keep your token, though.
Wait, what?
I can't let y'all do stuff around phases of tight tournaments, so that's fine.
Why you gotta
Ariella?
Be so rude?
Overlay for 7?
Yeah. Unless I kill him with fire.
Jacob sack?
Oh. No chance, Billy.
Your chance.
And you also forgot to use the Dunham's Charge last turn. Use your bed.
I did use it.
Did you already attack?
Yeah. I used it. That's how I got him. I pinned on something. I got him.
I'm going to use his effect to get 2 tokens.
Yeah, you get them 2 tokens.
Flip it?
What?
Oh, 3 of them. 3 of them.
No.
You get them.
Hamstrat's effect. Tribute a token. Special summon one from grave.
This is gonna hurt, Ron. This is gonna hurt, Andrew. This is gonna hurt.
One make a phantom beast.
Oh my god, he can summon Conqueror from graveyard.
Conqueror.
That's potato.
It's not potato.
That's potato.
Alright, which one is the one that takes down my attack by a bunch every time?
None of them.
No. Whenever he's on the field, I lose attack. So, nothing's stopping me right now, right?
Not.
Okay. Inner battle. Drowning. What does it do?
Whenever opponent declares attack. Oh. I used the song. I'm going to go to graveyard. I forget to read all of this. Yeah.
Swing 26 on Dynamis Rex.
I'll kill him instead.
Okay, so you still take the...
That too. No, I mean, no, wait, no, you wouldn't die. Just that, again.
How much?
Plus 300.
Okay.
So he's 27.
Well, replay.
And he gains the 500. So Starboy's the only one who died.
Alright. Replay.
Starboy?
Yep.
Starboy's effect. Once he goes to the graveyard, descend the water to my hand.
Oh, just really smart. Oh,
that's good. That's fine. That's good. You still took 14,
19.
12.
He's at 19. Starboy. All water.
All water.
So 19, 26, 7?
Wait. Never mind, here you go. Sure, I didn't have the one that Michelle loses.
Alright. Set one card. And Growlberry.
That Apollo working hard, huh?
I mean, I've got another one in grave, but... I haven't used him as much this time. He only made Concreta, but that's about it. Last time I used it to nuke the board with the Black Rose.
I will sword.
Pendulum.
Pendulum summon for one.
Boy. Come on. Just one?
Yeah. Right. And your guy loses 100, 200, 300, 400, 500 attack.
Okay.
And then he gains 300 attack.
Okay.
So he's a 2,000 battle phase.
Okay.
Can't activate anything. Good. 2,000.
Okay. And how?
500 minus.
He's not dead though, right?
No. Well, he is dead actually.
He doesn't have a protection clause?
He protects tokens.
He doesn't protect himself.
Yep.
Okay. So
500 minus 24 is 19.
Nine. Yep.
So you take.
100.
100, yeah. Math is so great today.
And.
27.
2.
20.
Okay.
1.
So I take.
600.
Six.
Then all in my turn.
Draw. Oh, it's over.
It's over for you.
Hamstrat.
Yeah. It's over.
Conqueror back from grave.
It's over. It's over.
Effect.
It's all over.
Two tokens.
It's all over.
Dragon Sack effect.
It's all
get rid of him.
It's all over.
Unless you want to do something.
Yeah. If another would be destroyed by a battle or opponent's card effect, destroy this instead.
Okay.
It's all over. Nah. It's too late. I didn't activate it, so I don't want to cheat.
I activate Sonic Boom on Conqueror.
No. I'm leaving.
His attack becomes double his original attack.
Get out of here.
He is unaffected by spell and traps.
I mean, but he loses 400 at least.
I mean,
so
yeah.
So it's 4,000.
It's 44,000.
Yeah.
Doubles, because he's 24, so he'd be 48 minus 4.
I'll die.
You die.
I die. I die. Yeah, I die. I die. Good game. I died a cold-blooded by a... What is that?
Conqueror.
Conqueror, yeah.
Oh, it's so good, though.